you don't know how to style curtain bangs, I have a couple tips. If your bangs are long like mine, maybe up to your chin, you want to curl your hair outwards and then you want to use a hair roller and roll it outwards. If your bangs are shorter, maybe up to here, you want to curl them inwards and then roll them inwards. Because if your bangs are long, you want to get the swoop to go like this. But if your bangs are short, you want them to kind of go like this. Does that make sense?